Today, the Pennsylvania Superior Court denied Meek Mill's emergency request to be released from prison on bail. Mill's attorney argued the Philadelphia judge who sentenced the rapper refuses to respond to their post-sentencing motions. The high court directed the judge to act on the motions without further delay. Earlier this month, Mill was sentenced to 2 to 4 years in prison for violating probation on a roughly decade-old gun and drug case.